Hello, I'm a wax myrtle. Myrtle Beach, South Carolina is named after me. I'm resistant to salt spray, so I could grow there in thickets so dense you could hardly get to the ocean. You can find me growing from sand dunes to swamps all through the southeast. My crushed leaves are fragrant, and my tiny blueberries are boiled for the wax that perfumes bayberry candles. Many birds eat my fruits, including myrtle warblers and red-bellied woodpeckers. In 1699, early colonists in Williamsburg, Virginia, planted me for my loose and graceful form.
We're Sweet Bay and Red Bay. We're both called bays, but Sweet Bay with its silvery-backed leaves is a magnolia, a deciduous cousin to the larger southern magnolia, with smaller but equally beautiful and fragrant flowers. Even in winter, my smooth, light-colored trunk is decorated with patches of lichens who make their home there. Because of my smaller size, I'm planted in many southern gardens to provide fragrance in early summer. Red Bay has wonderfully aromatic leaves that can be used in cooking. The spice bush, swallowtail butterfly larvae, often feed upon my leaves. The small bluish fruit are a favorite of turkey, songbirds, and quail, and deer will happily browse upon my evergreen leaves. Look at me carefully. I may be following the path of the American chestnut and disappearing from our woodlands because of a fungus carried by an imported beetle.
We are the most prevalent understory trees, especially in coastal woodlands.